Good morning, Sean. A child was hit by a car near 75 S Policy Street in Salem Tuesday evening, firefighters said. Salem firefighters said they responded to the crash around 6:37 p.m. The child was taken to Lawrence General Hospital before being flown to a Boston hospital just after 7 p.m. Stay with WMUR for updates to this story. Reporting live here outside the Salem Fire Department, I'm Riley King for WMUR News 9. Sean, back over to you.